Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And I think we can call this decision day, because the fans know full well they could clinch promotion on what is the last day of the season. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Thank you, Derek. Yes, they've got to win here. No room for mistakes today. If ever there was a time for some composure, it's surely now. They've played well up until...
Can he put them in front? And you don't want to lose possession there. Has someone to play it to. Terrific block there. Christian. Well, possibilities inside the box. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And he's found a bit of daylight. Oh yes, a goal! And a historic moment to boot!
Well, is that the goal that takes them up? It could be crucial, Derek. Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Can he put it away? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Oh, surely! Well, the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Over it comes. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Could be! Oh, they've done it! And surely now, promotion in their future!
Well, it's a nice bit of breathing space, Derek. That will calm the nerves a little. Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely ball into the box. And then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
Well, a second goal for them here. And a goal kick will be next. Messi. John. Guzman. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Fluency of movement. Now, they've given him too much space. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
So, fine sequence of passes. Plenty of options. Making sure nothing came of it. And now the delivery. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Not showing good defensive judgment. Ruiz. Christian. needs an accurate cross. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. It looks promising. Good defending to prevent the chance. And delivered into the box. Conte. John. And a creative look about this. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Delightful pass. Really vital interception. Under a fair bit of pressure. Alert defending. Christian. Into the advanced position. Well, clattered away. Guzman, and he's broken free. Save, but still a chance. And a time for cool heads. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Possession given away, unfortunately. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Christian. Well, disappointing end to the move. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Messi. Conte. Can they create something from here? Becker. So. Guzman. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. And he did what he had to do defensively. Marquez. Conte. Becker. And that's an important intervention. A And space for them here on the flank. A header it was, but a pretty straightforward save, Lee.
Well, it's an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult.
Christian. Wonderful tackle. Becker. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. And attempting the through ball. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Really closing him down. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. So, Guzman, Messi, looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out, steered out of play, and a throw-in coming up. Crossing opportunity, Conte. So, John, accurate pass upon accurate pass, Conte, no-nonsense clearance, and that puts them in position, it should be! Fine, and a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. John. Good defending to prevent the chance. Is it going to be? Surely. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Well, it fizzled out. Well, it's all going to plan for them, having a magnificent day on the pitch. They could almost touch promotion now, Lee.
Well, they've just been too good all season. Again today, this team is full of class. The fans are loving this now, Derek.
Christian. Not giving him a moment's peace. Well, no stopping him. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. A good and fair challenge. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Getting forward. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Not much time to make up his mind. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Will he find the net? A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest! And the referee brings the contest to an end. A mixture of joy and relief. Promotion is theirs.
Well, it's a brilliant reward for all the hard work they put in this season. They will have looked at that last night.
Good evening to you. This is always a difficult place for travelling sides to come to. I'm talking about the Mestalla with its bullring atmosphere. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And I think we can accurately call this the moment of truth, because the fans know promotion could well be clinched on this, the last day. This should be... It looked as though he was going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know about, Lee.
Yeah, he was hassled. It made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
Now can they make something happen? So after that, a goal kick it'll be. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Christian, and a fine tackle. Guzman. It's opening up for them. A bit sloppy in possession. John. Becker. Guzman. Pure ball control. John. Crossing opportunity. But dealt with efficiently. And winning it back. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And there it is! As it stands, they'll be going up.
Well, start blowing up the balloons. It's nearly party time. Just look at the fans, Derek.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, possibilities in the centre. Becker. John. Guzman. Messi. And moving the ball nicely. Determined defending. Ruiz. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Christian. Well, you've got to savor such moments. And dispossessed. Becker. Delightful pass. It comes to nothing in the end. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And he might be through here. Oh, denied by the post. Takes aim. Oh, a goal! It's a massive moment, Lee. And they can only throw away promotion now.
Well, the next goal was always going to be pivotal, Derek. And they've got it. Surely that's promotion. Sealed.
So 2-0 now.
The visitors have had total control of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Can he put it away? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. A good and fair challenge. An attack full of promise. It might be on for them. Well, he must get rid of the ball. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Conte. Becker. Guerrero. Can they get in behind them? Pulls it back. Options in the middle. Conte. Good looking pass. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. sends it back. It's opening up for them. What a vital intervention. Christian. Ruiz. Well, he's given us away. Guerrero. Conte. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. And crossing towards the far post. And still a chance. Well, they can keep possession now. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Messi. Well, possibilities inside the box. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Christian. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And it's played into the centre. A decisive clearance it was. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Oh, great vision. It might be. And the ball is loose. And a time for cool heads. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Well, it should be over. That goes in and there's no way.
Well, decent save there. It's a corner. And now the delivery. Putting his body on the line. They're really pressing their opponents. And dispossessed. Well, sadly, you've got to say, miles off target.
Well, if he'd have just bent it or maybe just gone for a bit more accuracy. Instead, he went for the strong shot and he just fluffed his lines.
And intercepting it. Christian. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Perfectly positioned to take it away. The referee has given a corner. And firing it into the area. Not did his job defensively. Breaking at pace. Opportunity here. In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Messi. Great save following the close range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
It comes to nothing in the end. Oh, superb skill. Conte. And there's the feed into the box. And looking towards the back post, making sure nothing untoward happened. On and on he goes. Can he finish? Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Messi. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
It's a good-looking ball in behind. Excellent passing. Now potential danger. A matter of keeping his composure. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that. And it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down. And he's very, very unlucky.
And it crossed the touchline. So a throw in here. Messi. There to win it back. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Attending to his defensive chores. John. Well, that ball looks promising. Able to get his body in the way. It might be on for them. Well, it's all going to plan for them, having a magnificent day on the pitch. They could almost touch promotion now, Lee.
Well, they've just been too good all season. Again today, this team is full of class. The fans are loving this now, Derek.
So it's going to be a goal kick here. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Conte. Messi. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Cuts it back. This looks promising. Becker. And that will be a corner. And now the delivery. He could give it away here. Well, they know they need to stop him. Cross towards that far post. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. The electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Marquez. 1 minute remaining. Messi. And there goes the final whistle. The celebrations can begin in earnest now. Promotion guaranteed. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And I think we can call this decision day, because the fans know full well they could clinch promotion on what is the last day of the season. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Yes, they've got to win here. No room for mistakes today. If ever there was a time for some composure, it's surely now. They've played well up until this point, but can they deliver when it counts? We'll see. Hopefully, they won't disappoint.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Messi. Can he put it away? He had to react, and did. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Options in the middle. Clattered away. Conte. Messi. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench.
And there it is! As it stands, they'll be going up!
Well, start blowing up the balloons, it's nearly party time. Just look at the fans, Derek. Well, here's the replay, and in many ways, it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. And then it's a good-headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Okazaki. Excellent challenge. Preferring to go infield. Big chance. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Castro. And intercepted it. Rossi. Castro. Okazaki. Moving it forward. Herrera. And space for the cross. It must go in, surely. And a goal! A big one on this last day. It could mean they miss out on promotion.
Well, this wasn't in the script, Derek. It's a complete disaster. They really need to respond now.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Conte. John. Guzman. Well read to put an end to that attack. Steered out of play, and a throw-in coming up. Guzman. John made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Chance to play it in. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well shown inside. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. He plays it short. Castro. Rossi. And a goal kick will be next. Conte. Messi. Just not looking confident in possession. Herrera. Becker. So, Guzman. And now, passing it through. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. John. Effective challenge. Getting forward, and the keeper more than equal to it. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Over it comes. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught it off the top of his head, really.
Conte. Messi. Becker. So. Marquez. Messi. Conte. John. Becker. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. It needs an accurate cross. And he read it well. The concession of a corner here. And now the delivery. The first half here comes to an end. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Herrera. Crossing possibilities. Well cleared away. Well, what on earth happened there? Guerrero. Messi. Oh, terrific pass. Can he put it away? And foul it is then. Guerrero. Conte. Becker. John. So. Possession one. John. Untidy in possession. Oh, they've given him too much space. And a very good challenge. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Guzman. And showing fine vision. It could be up for grabs. But he could run onto it here. An awful lot of green space to run into. And a goal! And that is exactly what they didn't need. Promotion looks very far away at this point.
Well, after all that hard graft on the training ground all season, they find themselves needing a miracle. Well, it doesn't matter whether you score after 26 passes or skip the midfield and hit it long. They all count the same, Derek. They were unable to deal with the initial ball and they've been punished.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
The hosts have really controlled possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Jallet. Herrera. Far from a good pass. Room to roam on the wing. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. This could be the equaliser. And there's the goal they really needed. They still believe they can win promotion.
One more could do it, Derek. They've got a bit of momentum now. They need to keep pushing.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And space to cross it. Oh, a tremendous block. A very effective challenge put in. Over the touchline for a throw-in. John. Guzman. So. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Conte. Guerrero. John. And he read it well defensively. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Lost possession. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. John just couldn't get it through. All square and a draw, let's not forget, won't be good enough. They need a victory if they want to be promoted.
Yeah, a bit of urgency is needed now. We'll probably see them start a higher line, start pressing from the front a little bit more. You'd like to think they'd get at least one more chance in this game. It's just whether they can take advantage of it.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Must take the lead here. Oh, there it is! And as it stands, they're going up!
Well, just look at the celebrations down there. Could be a huge moment in the club's history.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Difficult to stop him. Looks promising, this. He's got to score! And the goal... goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. He could pick out a teammate. Conte. And he's beaten him here. And he did well to cut it out. And there goes the final whistle. The celebrations can begin in earnest now. Promotion guaranteed. This could be the equaliser, and there's the goal! Must take the lead here! Oh!